match begin as we see motion from two Blue Alliance robots. Here Robotics initially waiting to drive off their level 2 map platform. They come in trying to release that catch pedal on the Blue Alliance premiership, but they are not able to place it. During that sandstorm period, we did see that droid range of the Blue Alliance did cross the cargo ship line. Robots are not allowed to cross that cargo ship line during the sandstorm period. We will have to see when that could have potentially earned a penalty on the Red Alliance. Already, here Robotics playing defense of the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance also focusing on defense of their own. That potentially causing a problem. There's already a Red Alliance robot on the Blue Alliance side of the field. But here Robotics, through their defense, we need to push tech pounds across the cargo ship line. That isn't a problem as long as Technons makes it right back to the Red Alliance side of the field, which looks like that is what they're doing. T-minus 90 seconds to lift off. Blue Alliance sizable lead, 52-17. Through all of this, Thunder Chickens quietly working away on their own side of the field with little opposition as they begin to load up a Blue Alliance rocket. Six hatch panels in place already. Thunder Chickens raising up their arm with a cargo up top. Five more cargo pods, all that's needed, and over a minute for Thunder Chickens to make it happen. As Thunder Chickens focuses on that rocket, we've got the Microsoft machine of orbit grabbing hold of hatch panels and cargo for the cargo ship of the Blue Alliance. Thunder Chickens are already halfway there when it comes to loading pods into their cargo ship. Now they've got four, only two more needed on that lowest level at T-minus 42. There is one for Thunder Chickens. On the Red Alliance side of the field, tech counts. A little bit of struggle. Thunder Chickens being defended against for the first time. Despite Droidway trying to come in and rain on the parade, Thunder Chickens able to completely load a Blue Alliance rocket for a bonus ranking point. Here in our NBA, we're seeing everyone spinning up to level 3 of the half for the Red Alliance. We're seeing tech counts trying to make it up to level 2. And we're seeing their final partner. That right there is Droid Rage parking on level 1. Over in blue, Thunder Chickens, no problem making it to level 3 in the final moments.